Blackrock Caverns. Warrior+Tank PoV. I still got 16 minutes on my other stuff. The comedy continues, huh? Let's see if this is... I hope it's a good group. It's random. So, anything can happen. Yeah, my healer's telling me to chain pull. Which I will do if he keeps my health high. If I see... If you're a healer and you want to communicate to your tank that you want a fast run, then you keep him topped off. I don't want this next set to turn into a pull point, but it usually does, so fuck it. The trick is to, man, can you follow my lead, you dumbass? And the other set pull. Because people are dumb. WoW is so hard. Now let's see if they're smart enough to kill the ads first. I'm not even trying to worry about the boss right now, I'm trying to kill the ads. But people are DPSing the boss because they're bad. Good, well at least we get the bad players out of the way. He was probably DPSing the boss the whole time anyway. Nice cloth drop. Nice BOE for the auction house, whoever wins it. I want a fast run for video, but I don't know, people are taking time, but hey, this just gives me a chance to, like, at least I can, like, do what I want with these next two mobs, maybe. Before someone pulls aggro on me. Don't be slow and then say you want fast runs. We're not jumping. To chain pulls for XP, I think. I don't know. Yo, why are you standing where the patrol is gonna come? This means I have to get ahead of... Alright, scan for loot. That's the loot. Some of the party members are good enough that they're making up for... I think the Warlock is the only fail. Seriously, so... I would have liked to have that drop when I needed it to fucking level. Oh my god, and I'm a JC on this guy. Oh well. Totally forgot. I'm Blacksmith JC on this guy. Yeah, you don't want to get 100 stacks, because then you turn into a big dragon and attack your party. I'm at 40, 50, 60. Yeah, so I have the hat. See that? I don't need that. fuck off. So you see, I like to get a tab. I like to tab Sunder. Right? Just because I'm old school and I like to... I don't like mobs wandering around, you know what I'm saying? Which is probably like, you know, a lot of people are like, wow, why are warriors kind of annoying that they chain pull, they like to chain pull and stay ahead of the casters, why are they pulling when they have no mana? I'm not saying that's right, I'm not saying that's the way to be, but when you've got DPS looking to cheat the shards, sometimes you want to get ahead of the group just so you can get a solid grasp of all the mobs, you know? Before people start, like, unleashing hell on them. Right, so this is a good group, actually. The Warlock, I think he's starting to smarten up. Watch him prove me wrong on the next boss fight, but well, what can you do? Nice, I mean, shit is dying fast.